Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix to Error channel. In this video, we will provide information on how to fix Rainbow Six Siege error code. This issue is an error code that players encounter while connecting to or playing the game. This error code is usually caused by server issues or network connectivity problems. In case of connection errors, our first priority is to check the game server. Maintenance work or crashes on the game server will cause you to encounter various connection errors like this. You can check the Ubisoft servers by accessing the link in the article. We see that there was a server problem on the 7th of the month in the area I showed in the video. You can also find the server news by reaching the Ubisoft support Twitter address by accessing the link in the article. Ubisoft support states in a new tweet that there is a server issue and they are working to fix it. If you do not see any server problems, you can perform the other suggestions I will show. We can avoid connection request problems by using the default Google DNS server. If Rainbow Six Siege and Ubisoft Connect are on as a priority, turn it off. Type Control Panel in the Start search screen and open it. Click on the Network and Internet category title. Then click on the Network and Sharing Center heading. Then, by following the step I showed in the video, let's define and save the DNS address in the Internet Protocol version 4 option. If the Internet Protocol version 4 option is enabled after the save is complete, disable it and save. After the save process is complete, type CMD in the Start search screen and run it as an administrator. Paste the codes in the article in the command prompt window that opens and press Enter. After the process is complete, you can restart the computer and check if the problem persists. Restarting your network hardware, such as modem and router, can help fix network problems that cause connection errors. Turn off the modem, wait a few seconds, and turn it back on. Once you have access to the internet, run the game and check. Yes, in this video we have provided information on how to fix Rainbow Six Siege error code. If the problem persists, you can comment.